That's the ultimate goal of this trial, a gobbler. Defeat it to prove yourself worthy of joining the Holy Sanctum.
I'll head off now!
You better get out of here too.
Piece of equipment, put it on.
Jed rushed it too soon and got captured by the monsters. We'll catch up with them soon. Climb up from here. Wow, what a huge chest. I wonder what treasures lie within. Equip your new weapons and we'll keep going.
What's that wonderful smell? Uh-huh! What are these?
Well, let's get it.
Yes, boss!
We're going to disguise ourselves as monsters. We mustn't do anything to alert them. Does that sound like Jed calling for help?
Out of the way! I want to take
you,
baby!
Look! An eternal star shard!
Are you alright?
It would appear that this star is incomplete and incapable of existing in a stable state. With the recent quakes in Steam Valley, more eternal stars should have appeared. The eternal star within you will help you sense other stars more easily. I'm sending you to carry out this quest.
Thank you. Thank you so much for saving Tim. Tim's not afraid of earthquakes. Just now when it hit, Tim sensed something and couldn't control himself. I don't have memories of what happened as a child. All I can remember is being carried back by Lilin. Everyone at the manor is so good to me. I get to eat so many wonderful things every day. Oh, hey, it's time for dinner.
Hey, Alina told me what you did. Thanks for your help. Ah, the valley hasn't been so peaceful recently with all these earthquakes. We have no idea where they've started. You've come just in time. The first earthquake was 2 weeks ago, in the middle of the night. Since then, they've been getting more frequent. Everyone in the manor is terrified. Alas, this isn't the only problem. A statue held by our manor for generations has inexplicably become stained, and no amount of scrubbing can clean it. Speaking of the statue, there's someone I need to mention. The real ruler of Steam Valley, the Mountain King. He and his Steam Beast descendants were the earliest settlers of Steam Valley. The Mountain King was a generous ruler. He shared this valley with my ancestors and lived peacefully alongside humankind. He even gave a gift as proof of his friendship. That's right. This is the statue that the Mountain King gifted my ancestors in times past. It's said that he carved it himself, and that the statue contains his essence. Our forebears told that the Mountain King trapped the fiery magma beneath the ground, ensuring the valley's safety. But it's been many years since we've had any contact with the king, and no one knows if he's okay.
This bright egg has hatched. Let's welcome our new friend. Show more functions.
If you're willing to help out a bit, why don't you stay with us here in the valley for a few days? The earthquakes have left everyone scared to death. A lot of people have problems that you could probably help with.
Can anyone help?
Open this bright screen. May this sprite follow you. Tap the sprite wheel. Equip a sprite skill. Tap to install sprite.
The stains on the statue just can't be wiped clean. I told them that it was big, enormous even, fork-tailed cat that did it, but no one would believe me. That night, I...
The stuff on the statue can't be removed easily, but perhaps Germaine, the dwarf engineer, could help. Germaine's tool shop has some pretty bizarre inventions. Here, I picked up this furball from the fork tail. Take it and go find him.
What do you want with me? I wasn't lazing about, you know. Don't you dare say a word to Jacques.
The statue seems to have gotten clean. This won't do. We better get it painted again.
Germaine's tool shop. Tools you can trust.
We haven't done anything wrong. We're trying to protect the valley. There's a really nasty fellow in black around, and he's after the treasure inside the statue.
I've got the potion, but I can't find the sealing power. That man in...
There, new bad effects. Choose a newbie level gift. Claim your reward.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't seen anyone. But if he used magic... It's sure to have left a trace. Here, drink this potion. The potion will increase your sensitivity so that you'll be able to see any traces of magic with the naked eye. Take my steam bike, too. You need to catch that rascal.
Don't get in my way again. Next time, I won't hesitate to kill you.
Passerby, will you help me?
that's everything we need. I'll follow Tim's recipe and try to get this made.
Indeed! This is sure to bring back the king's memory. A pristinely cooked family of snails. Delicious!
I found you a few assistants to help you out in the steam cave. I hope you manage to bring the Mountain King to his senses.
Equip it and use it when you get hurt.
Wait.
Thank you for ending the madness and bringing me to my senses. Things were getting really dangerous in the valley. A man dressed in black stole most of my magma cores. Luck. I hope you can make good use of its power. I can't hold it any longer. You better get out of here.
Thank you.
love your avatar.
For a new recruit, you've already done brilliantly. The most important thing is that you're okay. It seems that this is more than just a simple matter of earthquakes. Return at once to the city of Thel, and report directly to the Archbishop himself.
Precious sprite, no doubt about it. Sprites can be all sorts of magical creatures across the land. They can be powerful partners in your adventures. I have special skills with which I can make sprite clones. You can choose one for yourself.
What's happened to our nation? Why are there monsters everywhere?
Sell high. The profits are reliable.
Open the sprite screen. Tap the mount icon. Tap to ride your mount.
My child, I'm glad to see you've returned safely. I already know all about your adventures.
Hmm.
In fact, this is an eternal star. I'm going to fuse it with the eternal star inside of you.